Welcome to the Azure Enablement Show. In this two-part series, we're going to be diving into artificial intelligence on AI and how you add AI skills to your dev toolbox. Welcome back. My name is Aaron, and today we'll discuss why knowing how to develop AI-enabled apps is crucial skills for developers. We'll share some fantastic resources to get you started, whether you're new to AI development or looking to expand your knowledge into developing generative AI features for your Azure workloads. In part two of this series, we'll take a look at training resources available for developers who want to build AI-enabled apps. If you have any questions or comments about the show, please be sure to leave them in the comment section below, and we'll get back to you. Hit the like button and subscribe to the Azure Enablement Show so you don't miss any future episodes. Joining us today is Natalie from the Azure Skilling Marketing team to help guide us on our learning journey. Welcome, Natalie.
Hi, Aaron. Thanks for having me. Joining you from rainy Seattle today.
It's great to have you here. So, Natalie, why should developers invest the time and effort to add AI skills to their toolkit?
It's a great question, Aaron. AI is everywhere, and it's transforming the way we work, the way we live, the way we interact. And for developers, there are so many benefits to learning how to use AI, especially when it comes to app development. There are three top reasons that come to my mind. The first one, competition. For developers who are learning this crucial skill, they're going to have that competitive edge in the workforce. The second one is around optimization, optimizing performance. What does that mean? They're going to be able to work faster, more reliably, and have the ability to really scale their apps. And the last one, new opportunities. AI can enable data analysis, visualization, prediction, decision-making, and this leaves a lot of room for creativity. It's a lot of opportunity for our AI devs to get creative out there.
And I absolutely agree. I think when we're thinking about developers adding these AI skills, competition, optimization, these different opportunities are very crucial to their learning journey. So let's talk about where people can start learning about AI and how to build with AI. What kind of resources can you share with our audience today, Natalie?
We've got a lot of resources at Microsoft today, and I want to narrow it down to my top recommendations. It can be a little bit overwhelming understanding where to get started. So I'm going to take us through our fundamental learning resources. And then I think we'll jump into a little bit of our generative AI learning resources. And finally, for episode two, we're going to look at how to build AI apps.
Yeah, that sounds great to me. Let's start with the folks who are at the beginning of their AI journey. Yeah. What kind of training does Microsoft offer for these developers?
Yes, so we have a great course, our Azure AI Fundamentals course. This course is going to cover core concepts and principles of artificial intelligence, also covers machine learning, data science, and how they're implemented in Azure. And the great thing about this course, about this learning path, is that it's part of our preparation for folks who want to get certified on Azure AI Fundamentals. This certification is aimed at validating your knowledge of AI and Azure services together. This course you can find for free on Microsoft Learn, which is our free online learning platform. You will be able to go through interactive modules that include videos, quizzes, and some hands-on experiences too.
Oh, that's great to hear. It sounds like there's a lot of different opportunities for people who are at the start of their AI journey to really dive in deep. When we're thinking about generative AI, what kind of specific resources might be available for people who are more interested in that realm?
Yes, generative AI is a very hot topic right now, and rightly so. There might be some folks who don't know much about it. So just to give a little bit of a description here, generative AI is really unique because it's a type of artificial intelligence that can create new content. I'm talking about text, images, music, audio, and videos. And it does this by learning from data that already exists within its system, stuff that it's been trained on. So this technology can really create, which is different than other AI, which might be used to, let's say, analyze data or control a smart car. I just published a blog on the tech community that outlines all of our generative AI resources. I'm going to include that link below to that blog. Now, one of the resources that I call out is our Generative AI for Beginners course. This is a 12-course learning series on GitHub that also includes Microsoft Learn learning modules. And just to give you a quick look of what this looks like, I'm going to take you to that GitHub page. And here you can see the repo that you can use for getting all of your resources. We've got so many AI experts who have contributed to this program, and folks who are developers or even marketers like you and me and anyone in between can really get the chance to learn from the best AI teachers that we have out there by going through this program. You can also really get started from the very beginning of generative AI to also then deep diving a little bit more into getting to that level of how to build with generative AI. Oh yeah, and it's all free. Did I say that already?
No, this is incredible to hear. It's amazing that Microsoft has so many different resources for people who may be at the start of their AI journey and those who may be a little bit more interested in generative AI. So can you just tell our viewers where they might be able to find some of these resources?
Yes, our AI Learning and Community Hub on Microsoft Learn is a great resource. At learn.microsoft.com/AI. We have links to different collections, different learning series, videos, and of course, announcements on our latest AI technology.
Incredible. Thank you again so much for sharing. This was a great conversation. Be sure to check out our second episode in the series when Natalie will be back with us to take us through some of these different resources that will be available to help you and your AI skilling journey. Thanks again to everybody who's watching. If you have any questions for us, please add them to the comment section. And be sure to check out learn.microsoft.com for more great training content.